one of Maran's old diaries.
Excellent. I think this should make Helma believe me.
For all visitors. Is it you again?
Please listen. Marin sent me here. It's very important. Here's Marin's diary. He gave it to me.
Give me the diary. I can smell Marin, and I can recognize his handwriting. Well, come in. I'm listening, stranger.
My name is Susan. I was sent by Marin from the future. I know it's hard to believe, but you have to try.
Well, what is it?
I have to kill Cassandra. Marin will never find a cure for her disease, and she will eventually turn into an absolute evil and break out of her crypt.
Say I believe you. So what do you want from me?
You were able to protect Cassandra's body from destruction. This means you can also remove the barrier.
Ah, it's not all that simple, sweet young thing. It's not enough just to kill Cassandra. You need to kill the infection in her. Well, your eyes are not lying, so I will help you. Go to the ruins of Logan and find the Sword of Justice there. That is a special sword, tempered by Arachnoid's blood. We'll sprinkle it with destructive potion, and you'll pierce Cassandra's heart with a blade.
Where do I begin?
Bring me everything I need for a potion, and then I'll tell you how to get to the ruins of Logan. This is the Keeper of Fire. It may be useful on the way. Just mark any spot with a brush to set it on fire. To make a potion, you'll need to boil fresh water. I usually take it straight from the swamp.
Thank you.
The water is dirty. Use a gauze to drain it. Collect all the ingredients on the list. Fine. Now the potion needs some time to cook. Meanwhile, you go and get the blade. Use the portal on the swamp. Here's a stone disc to set up the portal.
This is the place depicted on the picture. The stone head is in its place. I need to look under it. Now it's clear whose head it was at the entrance to the ruins. well, well. Judging from the picture, the master blacksmith should have two hammers, and the blade he forges should be hardened by fire. I hope I'll find the hammers for the master blacksmith somewhere here.
here you are. Did you find the Sword of Justice?
Yes, it was not easy and...
Excellent. Now dip the blade into the pot, but do not touch it.
I see. Helma, what's next? I'll just pierce Cassandra's heart and that's it? Do I need something else?
No way! Don't even try anything else. If you really came here from the future, then you should know that whatever you do here may have serious consequences there. Here is the coin Maren gave me. You will open the crypt with this coin.
Well, goodbye then. Thank you for trusting me.
From the very beginning, I knew Maren did wrong. That it was a bad idea to disobey Cassandra. May Mount Gore keep you safe. And remember, whatever you do here...
may have serious consequences there.
What have you done? Oh, please, no. Who are you?
Stay put!
Come on, pour out.
I've remembered your face. I will find you.
And I will kill you!
Why doesn't this place look like it should? Where's the entrance to the lab? Where's Fiora? What did I do wrong?